from Sergeant Tendulkar, and aren't the Indians delighted? Big appeal, and he's got them. Is that Alistair Cook's first wicket in Test cricket? That is brilliant captaincy, Mark.
Very close indeed. Up goes the finger. Peter Willey says that's good enough for me. Well bowled, Michael Bourne, a vital wicket.
Wicket for England. Peterson puts his banner under his arm, walks disconsolately off. Well, a little bit of magic from Sachin Tendulkar, and aren't the Indians delighted?
Well, no wonder they're happy with this. This is a little leg spinner wide. Peterson goes after it, it turns, and it's as simple as that to first slip Rahul Dravid. And they can't believe their luck. Why play a shot like that with T. Loomy?
Big appeal, and he's got him. Is that Alistair Cook's first wicket in Test cricket? That is brilliant captaincy, Mark.
Well, you see, what's the problem? What's the problem? The man's a tactical genius. No, poor old Ishan, he stood there aghast. Oh, he's hit it, yep. Oh, casual Matt Prior, little one-handed snaffle.
Now, this is an interesting move from Dhoni. It's Virat Kohli to bowl, and he bowls these very slow, medium sort of leg rollers, a bit in the manner of Chris Harris of New Zealand, who used to bowl similar sort of pace, slightly off the wrong foot. And some in-swingers, and has he got Peterson stumped? I think he has, first ball. Very unlikely way to go, but brilliant work by Dhoni. I wonder if that was planned.
And just look at those celebrations from the Indian players. They know that that's the big wicket. Virat Kohli, a little in-swinger. Peterson loses his balance. Sharp work from the captain, Dhoni. Got him! Joe Root, you can't keep him out of the action.
Clark's disbelief says it all. God, it's a bit unlucky. It's a good field setting, actually. Leg slip's not a fashionable position, so Alistair Cook's mighty pleased with that. Almost as pleased as he is with the bowling change.
Given the bad light, England turned to Kevin Peterson. It's too dark for any of the quicker bowlers. And Steyn's gone big straight away, and Peterson has a wicket. Well, mine England laugh. They've had a fantastic day in the field, a near-perfect performance.
Out. Caught it slip, loose from John Crawley. The bowling change has worked. Narendra Sehwag has done it. Didn't look like it was quite short enough for that shot from Crawley. A bit of overconfidence, and he's on his way back.
Yes, you were mentioning whether he had that straight delivery. This one doesn't turn. Wasn't all that short to play the cut shot. Skidded through after pitching, and Dravid's done well there because that one went low.
Absolutely stunning. How many times has Paul Collingwood done that? That is a match winner.
Speechless. I am speechless. That will take some beating if you are ever going to see as good a catch. Paul Collingwood, renowned as a wonderful fielder. Just look at this athleticism.
That could be out. And I think it is out. It's off the back of the bat, and Pryor's on his way off. Slightly odd ending to a brisk little cameo from Matt Prior. A third wicket to Chris Gayle as well.
Very close indeed. Up goes the finger. Peter Willey says that's good enough for me. Well bowled, Michael Bourne. A vital wicket. Sangakkara scoring at nearly a run of ball. He's hit eight boundaries, and now he's walking back to the pavilion. Big breakthrough for England.
That was an excellent bowling change by Nasser Hussain. He's always coming up with those little conjuring tricks, bringing on unlikely bowlers. And that ball pitched on leg stump just, and would have probably hit middle. So an excellent decision there by Peter Willey. And that's the end of an excellent innings by Kumar Sangakkara for 71.
Catch it!
Straight to the man. Mitchell McLenaghan takes a simple catch.
You can see what Butler was attempting to do and just didn't come off. It was the right idea, probably. This stage, England do need to push on a bit. There was nobody back square of the wicket on the offside. He middled it, but he just picked out the man, and that's what's happened to England a few times. I think just trying to time the ball against the spinners is not easy on this pitch. And Butler didn't really quite get going. 14 from 25 balls, 159 for 6.
Oh, that's out. He's bowled him, Smith, with a beautiful straight on a quick straight on slider. And Peterson's made an elementary mistake. A really poor shot, that, getting away from him.
Have a look as it skidded down the slope. I expect Kev to miss them. It's come back off his foot, but Peterson goes for naught. England 73 for 5 in real trouble.